only battle where he stayed back was the Battle of Tabuk, and that was by the Messenger's order. If you geographically see these battles, all these battles are in and around Medina, and therefore probably were defensive battles. The only offensive battle was that of Fateh Makkah, and not one person died, and not one single drop of blood was wasted. May I request a very distinguished soldier of the Indian Army and our very Honourable Vice Chancellor, Lieutenant General Zameeruddin Shah, to come and speak about Hazrat Ali and deliver the presidential address. Ladies and gentlemen, Lieutenant General Zameeruddin Shah.
Assalamu alaikum. Jai Hind. Chief Guest, Janab Ali Asghar Karbalai, Guest of Honor, Maulana Kalbe Jabbar, other learned speakers on the dais, ladies and gentlemen, Fatina Hazrat, greetings on Hazrat Ali's birthday, Yom-e-Viladat par Mubarakbad. Hazrat Ali had two qualities. Hazrat Ali ki do sifatein main aapko batlana chahta hu. One was courage, mardangi, nidar, and second was sacrifice, yani qurbani. तो इन दोनों बारे बातों के बारे में मैं कुछ बतलाना चाहूंगा. करेज, हाउ डू यू गेट करेज इन द प्रेजेंट वर्ल्ड? इट इज नॉट बाय फिजिकल स्ट्रेंथ. वो जमाना गया. इट इज स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ योर माइंड. आपकी काबिलियत पे डिपेंड करता है. It is strength of your mind, not of your physical stature. That is also important. Uski ahmiyat bhi hai, magar zyada ahmiyat, qabiliyat, your mind. How do you achieve strength? Ye qabiliyat kaise milegi aapko? Padhai se, ilm se. And that is what Aligarh Muslim University is trying to do. Yehi hamari koshish hai ki hamare jo students hain mazboot bane, kabil bane, aur itni salahiyat honi chahiye ki wo kamyab ho. Physical fitness. Hum chahte hain ki hamare students jo hain physically fit ho. तभी हम गेम्स पे अहमियत दे रहे हैं. दैट इज वाई वी आर कॉन्सेंट्रेटिंग ऑन एनकरेजिंग आवर स्टूडेंट्स टू बी फिजिकली फिट. एंड टू बी फिजिकली फिट यू हैव टू हैव गुड हैबिट्स, यू हैव टू हैव टेम्परेट हैबिट्स, एंड यू शुड नॉट बी वेस्टिंग योर टाइम, योर स्लीप इन ढाबाज, इनकल्केटिंग रॉन्ग हैबिट्स. Lastly, and what I stress, is Muslims of the world must have courage to oppose terrorism. Yani dehshat phaila rahe jo, unka muqabla musalmanon ko karna chahiye. We should have the courage. We should say so publicly that we oppose terrorism, we are against bloodshed, we oppose the slaughter of innocents. That is what Islam teaches, and that is what we want students of Aligarh Muslim University to inculcate. We oppose terrorism of any sort. Next is sacrifice. Aapko qurbani deni padegi apni university ke liye. कुर्बानी कैसे दे सकते हैं आप? कुर्बानी दीजिए जो आपका वक्त है, the time which is available to you, do not waste it on activities which are detrimental to your university. Apne waqt ko barbaad nahi kijiye, apna waqt achhi tarike se istemal kijiye, aur tabhi aapko quwwat milegi, tabhi aap mazboot honge. Ek do cheeze main aapko batlana chahta hoon. One is jo musalmanon ke beech mein darare pad gaye hain, inko rokna hai. We have to halt this tendency to call each other Shia, Sunni, Deobandi, Barelvi. No. First is, we are only Muslims. Over and above, we are Muslims. And when people talk about this, I ask one question. What was the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Was he a Shia or Sunni? They can't answer me. What was Hazrat Ali? They cannot answer me. Because they were only Muslims. And that is something we should remember. We should not allow ourselves to be divided by these small divisions, ilaka parasti. All these things should be below us. We are Muslims and we are Aligs, and that is what we should remember. Next thing I would like to say is that the progress of Muslims can only be achieved by unity. Look at the Sikhs, they are united. Look at the Parsis, they are united. Why can't we, the chosen people, be united? If we have divisions, agar darare humme padegi, to hum kabhi kamyab nahi honge, pitte jayenge har jagah. We have got to have unity, we have got to be educated, and lastly, we have got to be strong. I would like to compliment the speakers on the dais for their very, very enlightened speeches, for their motivating talks. This is what we stand for. Unity of everybody. We want to be part of this great country. We want students of Aligarh Muslim University to lead from the front. We want our students to be leaders of this country and not followers. And this can only be achieved by following the path shown by the Prophet, by following the path shown by Hazrat Ali. We have got to be leaders, and we can only be leaders if we are strong, if we are wise, if we inculcate, if we follow, if we gather confidence, if we gather ilm. Ilm se hi hamare ilm se hi hum log aage badh sakte hain. That is my lesson to all of my students. All of you are wise, and I am very, very glad that because of your efforts, we are number 2 university of the country. And inshallah, by the time I finished with Aligarh Muslim University, we shall be number 1. God bless you all. Thank you.